Hello. Person.
I'm going to get this started shortly because of the house. I told him to get everybody out. If he has to leave, I was like, there's tons of please. I set some of these flyers out. These just came in yesterday. So a couple of our programs we're featuring, and I dropped some buyers packets off to people. We have our lock and shop program. They get to lock in and shop for 90 days. Okay. So most places might be 30 or 60. This is 90 days. So if the market continues to go up, they're guaranteed the rate that they locked in at. If it goes down before they get to closing, so within 15 days of closing, they get to take advantage of the lower rate. So they're locked in. They can't go up, but they can go down. Those are out there. We also have our do's and don'ts, which are great for your first time home buyers, obviously. You want to put those in your buyer's packet. Those are really, really good hints and tips. We also have our Zero Plus is our most popular program right now, especially with people coming up short on cash to close. So we waive our $1,300 origination fee, underwriting and origination fee. That's waived in this program. And then if the loan amount is over $150,000, they also get $1,000 credit for the other. Okay. So that helps tremendously, $2,300 at closing. And then we also have our offer ready checklist. Anybody that you send to me, we'll do our first pre-approval letter where I check all the financials, we pull credit, and then I can also level up, okay? So I send it into our underwriting staff, so they can still shop, they've got their letter to shop, but we send it into underwriting in about 48 hours, business hours, they give us an approval on the borrower. What does that mean for you? It means a 15-day close on your contract because all we need now is title work and appraisal. Okay, so they've already been as a borrower through underwriting, and you are offer ready to ready to put close and win the deal. Okay, so all those flyers are out there next to the marks, strategically placed. We love it. So this is Barry Habib, say that 10 times fast after your margs. Barry Habib is the president and founder of the MBS Highway. So MBS Highway is what we look to for our market analysis predictions, any updates and what's going on with the economy and how it's going to impact our market.
He has actually won 3 crystal ball awards, meaning his predictions stayed steady and they ended up coming to pass. And so this was a special webinar that we did on April 6th. He did a live webinar with Keller Home Loans specifically for us, and it is recorded, but it's an hour long. And it's a really positive outlook on the next 6 to 12 months. It's going to be really good information for everybody to have. I know that Amanda is recording this, so if there's somebody that's not here, like, push the word out. Obviously, they can log on. I think it's in command. Do those get stored in command?
Legacy Group Guide.
Okay. Legacy Group Guide. So I'll go ahead and get started. And then if you guys have any questions or anything, let me know. I'll be in the office the rest of the day. This is a very fine skill, Mark, to balance the
just sold.
Just
5854.